It's in a game area, ready to play some more Little Nightmares. Okay, I have my coffee here, all set up. Let's go. The gnome is here, but where? Oh no, I'm angry again. Well, at least that part is done. Something bad is gonna happen, right? This is not gonna end up good, right, for me. This is not gonna end up good if I had to do that. They are not gonna be my friends anymore. Why did they do that? There was a... Uh-oh. Thank you. the guest area. Okay, so I'm done with that. The fact that she is so silent is scaring me. Because it means that she is very, very dangerous and very, very powerful. And I'm not gonna move until she does something. Should I just grab my key and go? I mean, I know she knows I'm here. So what should I do now? My heart. So tense. I literally didn't breathe or anything throughout the whole thing, and I knew that was gonna happen because no noise, no nothing. So of course she was gonna ambush me, but then again, nevertheless, it's scary. The only thing to do here is not too much else. Oh. So what? Am I gonna throw it into there? Maybe not. Maybe not. Okay. Oh, she reacts to the mirror. Okay. Interesting. So she comes where the light is. It's the light. Whoa. Hold on. Okay. Grab this. Oh, I am a little slow. A little. Where's she coming from this time? What do you want? Ma'am, please. I don't have to. Oh, no. Oh, you're going in circles, I see. Slow, but not that slow. I think she's angry too. If she's slower than me. Okay, here. New patch. I'm all about it. Let's just get over with this. Oh, come on, don't be shy, princess, don't be shy. Doesn't like mirrors, I guess. I thought maybe I had to throw it at her instead. I don't. That's why all the broken mirrors around the place, and the broken mirror around the room as well. It's actually not that difficult to like it. Maybe it's just like a demon. A reflection of the demon is just. I don't know. Okay, so what, she's dead? Or she's gonna come bother me next? Oh, no, am I gonna eat her? Really? Well, I mean, I already ate my friend the Noma, so, and he was all a sausage. I don't know about that. Apparently I can't eat that kind of meat. Probably it's dangerous for me. I mean, I know it's a survival, but... Superpower. I can have their lives. Wow. So I bite her and I gain their superpower. Very dark. Thank you. This is very sad. This is it? Wow. I can't believe I've actually completed it. Well, I have to say, I really, really liked it. It was my first horror game, so I can't really compare to other games of this type. But as an adventure gamer, I can say it was something very it was unexpected, creepy, scary, very scary. Different kind of enemies I faced throughout the game, different powers, different capabilities, different type of attacking as well, and I totally didn't expect like less enemy to superpowers, but okay, so I guess now I'm gonna play the sequel. So stay tuned for Little Nightmares Part 2, or better, Little Nightmares 2. Okay, see you in the next one, guys.